Hi guys, welcome back to Richu's activities. Today's video is about 10 lines on Mahatma Gandhi. So let's start. Our first point is Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. Second point is Mahatma Gandhi is also called as the father of our nation. Next point is Mahatma Gandhi's full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Our next point is Mahatma Gandhi's father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and mother's name was Putli Bai. Next one is Gandhiji's wife was Kasturba Gandhi. Our sixth point is Gandhiji and Kasturba had four sons, Harilal, Manilal, Ramdas and Devdas. Mahatma Gandhi went to England to study law. Okay, now we are in our eighth point. Mahatma Gandhi was Indian lawyer, active politician and freedom fighter. Next point is the title of Mahatma was given to Gandhiji by Rabindranath Tagore. Okay, this is our last point. On 13th January 1948, Nathuram Godse shot Mahatma Gandhi and killed him. Okay, now our 10 lines on Mahatma Gandhi is finished. If you are watching my channel for the first time, please hit the red subscribe button and hit the bell icon for more notifications. Thank you. Bye, friends.